Hey guys, Andy Reacts from Germany here. That's where the accent comes from. Here with episode 2 of The Outlaw Season 2. Yeah! Okay, what's the name of this episode? It's called Escaping Expulsion. Okay, I think this was the Blight episode. Yes! We're gonna see Amity again. Let's roll this. Three. Two, one, go! Blight Industries, a subsidiary of what? What? I have to watch that again. Hex me.
Blight Industries private sale.
Ooh. Is that your husband, really? She's clearly the boss here, the matriarch.
Greatest abomination creator of the era.
Why does he look like kill me then? So that is bitch mom, okay. Hi, Amity. Oh, that thing will make trouble in the future.
With the latest trends.
Yeah.
Remember our deal? Make this look good and we'll forgive your recent lackluster performance in school.
Oh.
Yes, Mom.
Wow. That's blackmail. Oh, is that a picture of Luz? Ah, yeah. Oh, that picture. Yay. Uh-oh. Wow, that picture's so important to you.
Of course. Looks like our precious mittens has been getting... distracted.
Oh shit. Now hold on for a second. Holding a photo of their crush in their hands, looking at it with lovey-dovey eyes with their parents right behind them. What kind of teen does that? That's totally unrealistic. And the mother is the bitch that we thought that she is. Yeah, of course. I mean, not surprising. What was surprising though is that she also calls her little girl Mittens.
Light
oh, school lights. Time. Yay. Ooh.
Ooh.
Luz sounds a bit older, I think.
Basics are so
yeah, that's so eat up.
Yeah,
she wants to make trouble, she wants to learn more.
Box.
Yeah.
If memorization, repetition,
yeah, and that's so Lilith.
Well,
it's a bit like Twilight and Rainbow Dash all over again. Hey, Bosha, hi. Oh, hello, guys. Yay, nice to see you again, guys.
Did I miss Growth a birthday spoke, or
yeah.
something?
Which puberty?
What?
She keeps calling me Goops. Hey.
What the fuck? His voice sounds totally different. Is it still the same voice actor? Did he actually grow up and his voice changed? Or is that a new voice actor? I have to look that up. But that's cool. He sounds way more honest and way more like somebody we can take seriously.
Amity! In celebration of your return, I have brought you a homemade fairy pie.
Oh, not.
Oh, wow, that sounds so...
I may dream right. Oh, God.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, after everything that's happened, sense of normalcy.
Report to Principal Fox's office now.
Uh-oh.
I mean expelled.
Doesn't sound brainwashed at all. What the fuck?
This is a lesson, Mittens. A blight always upholds their energy.
What the hell? This is like the bell of Pacifica Northwest.
Suddenly,
she's like always with and controlling her.
Of exile.
No.
Oh. What the fuck?
No,
oh no,
please,
no.
Please,
that's so unfair. Yeah, Amity, help your future girlfriend. Maybe wife, who knows? I'm very sure about girlfriend.
I guess I'll have to start surviving off the land.
I can't believe that it sounds so different. The dad always looks like, kill me, my life is over. Has been over since 10 years. Ugh.
I'm sure we can come to some sort of an agreement.
What do you want of her? Ooh. Aww. Oh. Wow. She's 10 times better than you, Ida.
Yeah. Wow.
Maybe if you just learn the basics.
Yeah,
the
just
basics,
do that.
I'm onto something, and I'll prove it.
Let's see about that. Ooh, oh.
Operation Change Bumps Mine. Let's go.
Oh my god, what the hell? I need to see that again. Oh, he's missing them. Oh, is that cute? I love it. Oh my god, my heart is melting. Oh.
Life is just so dull without them.
Okay then.
This is Perry Porter with breaking news.
Ooh.
In light of Willow's grounded for 3 at least.
Shit.
I can't.
Oh. What were the name? What were the name of them? Elidor and Odelia Blight. Okay then. Good night.
Is it supposed to do that?
No, I don't think so. You should run. Oh, but you stole it from them. Ugh, is it lunch?
This place smells a lot better than the owl house.
Adam's family. Oh.
Well, I tried.
Yeah. Oh God, there's a picture of the whole family. Everybody's like protecting / something else. Amity. Amity's a little one. But it has the form of a heart when they sit together. It's kind of cute.
I get it. I'll help you show off your weird abomination gunk if you promise to let me and my friends back into school.
A blight always upholds their end of the deal.
But you called the deal out. She didn't really agree. She just said she would hold up her, her word, whatever. She never said, yes, this is exactly the deal. She didn't really agree. You're falling for bullshit here.
We specialize in weaponry. You might want to duck.
That is the future mother-in-law. Do we have to impress her? Can we not just shit on her? It's so sad that when Amity will actually become Lou's girlfriend, this will be not easy for that woman, and we have to convince her now that she have to leave them alone. But maybe this episode will end with her having respect for Lou's. We'll see. Yeah. Definitely, Luce, yeah.
We're quitting our jobs to homeschool you.
What?
And for a test on the,
God, it's Hop-Hop! What the fuck? It's so great to see the dads and the other homes here. It's awesome. And kind of sad here, because they are not really happy, and she also not have much fun here. Oh, cool.
Hey, Willow.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's the good cop
Luce
dad. Aw. Best siblings ever. Great to see you back. let him have some fun, come on. Are you allowed to defend yourself though? Oh. Are you fucking
thank
kidding
you,
me? Stop that.
You. My goodness,
only last
one more
product, okay.
My husband.
Now we get the fighting scene between her and what I call the mecha.
It won't last until its enemy is completely eliminated.
Wait a second.
I think the crowd gets it.
She has a point, Odalia.
Yeah.
Did
thank you,
hear?
Daddy.
It won't rest until its enemy is completely eliminated.
Are you fucking kidding me? That would be killing a child. This is getting kind of serious, Amity. What the hell? You're destroying the whole building. Do you want to sell stuff or destroy your whole show?
I'm dead.
Oh, that was Amity.
Stay away from my loot!
From my loot, huh?
Ida, help me! Fine. Lilith,
it took that, okay. Well, King
actually,
almost
I
died, but whatever.
An experiment.
Ooh.
Light.
My loot, I love this.
In so much
yeah. Oh, that's the end of controlling her,
okay?
Great. Oh, my hero! Yes!
They make me think about the kind of person I really want to be!
Oh, great! Oh my God, they're both blushing now! What? I have to process this. I think this... I thought this would take like a few episodes in at least. It would happen like at the very end of the season or something like that. In the middle or whatever, but episode 2? No, both are into each other. No, definitely we can say that Luz is just here and there started to have a fucking crush on Amity. You can't tell me otherwise. It's pretty clear. I mean, they don't blush because it's hot there. I mean, they may feel hot, but for another reason. Wow, this is great. Oh God, the shippers will go crazy.
Or else your precious investors will watch me rip this thing apart.
Ooh.
Bit by bit. Can you actually do that?
I do think so, actually, yeah.
Fine, it's a deal.
Yes. Hey, the father's impressed. He's like, hold hands. Yeah, well, you know, you say your fucking stuff, whatever.
As if I actually let them go back.
Oh, what the fuck?
Dahlia, you made a deal with your daughter.
Yep, so it was a deal.
Stronger. Strong enough to become a covenhead someday.
Oh.
We have to focus on what's best for the family.
Me not likey.
Alador!
They're like words. And drawing glyphs on top of each other like you did
was like screaming three different words at the same time.
The glyph combo, copyright me, Lilith, helps organize the commands.
Maybe the reason Luce hasn't found any more glyphs is because they're
aren't anymore.
Ooh.
Then we better start learning.
You just have to combine them in different order and all of that? Wow.
Extra credit?
Oh.
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 My gosh.
Yeah.
I can do it too.
Mm, yay.
Extra credit for everyone.
Your abomatons are quite extraordinary.
Oh, shit.
Too bad no one will be receiving them.
Ugh.
Her will be buying every one of your abomatons. Emperor Belos doesn't take kindly to citizens making a private army.
Yeah, of course. He wants to control. He wants to be the big boss with the only big army. The Blights don't seem to be too much a fan of this. What an awesome episode! So much new Lumity, and for the first time, Luce is finally crushing on Amity. Yes! Wow! Oh, be still, my ship or heart. And it was a great episode overall. So much action. It is definitely a tad darker than the first season already, but I hope it will get even more darker as the season progresses. And it's just so great how they spin the story forward. It is really more like a big story now that is slowly moving forward. And I guess speed will increase in time. I hope we won't get too many fillers, but at least every time stay a little bit in the main story. That would be great. And I didn't get as many episodes as they wanted to for season 3, which is very sad. Only 3 specials, but yeah, we'll take what we can get, right? So it could be that they were like, okay, we just have to focus on the big story now. Also, I think that the frivolities of season 1, where we had Tibbles and all of that, which was really just like, ugh, is this for 2-year-olds now or what? That those times are over. Awesome! We had adventure, we had fun, we had the big story moving forward, meeting the Blights was interesting. I didn't think that the dad would be like this weird Doc Brown guy type. Thought he would be like very uptight and very like, I'm important. But he's more like, yay, I love my work and I love that. And then he also was coming to that he came to Amity's defense was great. And I think Amity inspired him to speak up to his wife. He seemed like he usually doesn't do that. And yeah, the Mother Blight, I still have to learn the names. Mother Blight is as much a bitch as I thought she would be, even worse a bit. I mean, she would have killed Luce. She's a human. She's a pet. Is she a pet for you or something? I mean, what the hell? She would really have been okay with killing Luce. I can't get that. That woman belongs into prison. I hope they'll get redeemed because I would like to them to be on Amity's side. Girl needs her parents, especially at that age still, so otherwise I would be very sad. It's great that Amity destroyed this little, you know, control I tell you what to do thing. And I also love to see that the friendship continues between Hoodie and Lilith. That was awesome, and my heart melted there. And them learning new spells and finding out more stuff about those glyphs, that's also great. Because, I mean, if that is already new information, we get even more in the future. And that also explains that there is a way where we could actually create a spell to enter another world. Problem is just that you can't do that from the human side. So if she would go back, she couldn't go back to the Boiling Isles. I don't like that thought. Anyway, that's it. I had a great time. Full episode reaction on Patreon, of course. I mean, my $3 patrons, they get to watch it for 2 weeks. And my $5 plus patrons, they get access to the full episode reaction archive. And they are gonna watch it for a long time, if they want to. But yeah, shout out to my patrons. As always, special thanks to my heroes, Samuel Nestrom, Solus Ginger, Isabella, Monica Redondo. You guys rock. Thank you for your huge support. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one, and see you on the other side. And you out. Bye.